Welcome back. Today we're going to be talking about the new Raspberry Pi 2 Model B. What it is a tiny computer that features a 900 MHz quad-core CPU with 1 GB of RAM. It also features a 40-pin extended GPIO, a microSD card slot for your hard drive, 4 USB ports, a full-sized HDMI port, 4-pole stereo output and composite video port, CSI camera port, and DSI display port. This praiseworthy little computer is reportedly 6 times faster than the previous generation model. Open the box and you'll find a quick start guide as well as the credit card size computer itself. So how do we make the computer turn on? First we insert the microSD card. The faster the SD card, the faster the computer will run. Press in the microSD card until it locks into place. Next, you'll need a computer mouse. Simply plug in the mouse to one of the USB ports, then plug in a keyboard, and then plug in an HDMI cable which can be connected to a TV or computer monitor. Don't forget to install an Ethernet cable if you want internet, or a 3.5mm audio jack if you want sound. The whole computer is powered by a 5-volt phone charger with a micro USB port. Oh yeah, and if you want to use your Pi wirelessly, you can purchase a wireless module as well as all the items you're looking for in the description below. Now it's time to turn on the Pi. Simply plug in your USB cable and watch as your Pi powers on. Next we run the operating system setup process, but remember before you do this that you'll need to download your desired operating system from raspberrypi.org and save it to your SD card. Remember that the new Windows 10 operating system will soon be available for free. Here, we're installing the Raspbian operating system, which is perfect for beginners, but there are also many other operating systems which can be used on your Pi. Simply switch out the microSD card with another to change operating systems. After installation, you'll then see your computer boot for the first time. And there you have it, your very own Raspberry Pi to play with. You'll soon be checking Facebook and browsing the web for other neat tips, tricks, and projects to do on your Raspberry Pi. And all at a very reasonable price. And yes, let's not forget there are a plethora of fun games to be played on the Pi. Guys and gals, thanks very much for watching. Don't forget to check out the links in the description, subscribe, and leave a comment with other videos you'd like us to make. Until next time.